pick up sticks up there. We've got food. There goes one. Which way? I didn't really see. Must have broke out into the park area. Imagine this one will follow shortly. Like I said, there's been about three food deliveries since I showed up here, which was roughly around 5:30 a.m. The first one was just a drop, and then the second one, an adult came in and began feeding, and then the next adult came in with more food. So they've been well fed this morning, taking advantage of the break in the rain this morning. And surprisingly enough, the river's fairly clear, so they're probably getting some good fishing conditions actually. Oh, it's darkening up right now. I think we're in for another spot of rain soon. Imagine there's still could be a little damp. It was raining when I first arrived this morning, and I didn't mention it before. There was thunderstorms last evening. Check out the other setting and see how that comes in. Getting awful cloudy.